questions tonight about a popular medication used to help alleviate the symptoms of coronavirus.
Consumer investigator Steve Spracia looks at whether concerns surrounding the use of ibuprofen are a fact or a fable.
The World Health Organization has said repeatedly that we are in uncharted territory when it comes to this pandemic, and this falls right into that category. Here is the myth: taking ibuprofen will make COVID-19 worse. This originated in France after a government health official tweeted a warning saying that ibuprofen could prove harmful to COVID-19 patients because the anti-inflammatory drug could have a depressive effect on a patient's immune system, making it tougher to fight off the infection. Now, ibuprofen is used to treat fever, headaches, and other symptoms associated with COVID-19. There have been previous studies linking ibuprofen to the worsening of respiratory infections, but health officials say currently there is no strong data on COVID-19 specifically. Despite the lack of convincing evidence, many health agencies, like the World Health Organization, are advising you to exercise an abundance of caution regarding ibuprofen. In fact, England's National Health Service put it this way, saying, "There is currently no strong evidence that ibuprofen can make COVID-19 worse, but until we have more information, take acetaminophen to treat the symptoms of coronavirus, unless your doctor has told you it's not suitable for you." One final word on this: because there are potential side effects with both acetaminophen and ibuprofen, before you take either one of those medications, it is crucial consult with a doctor before deciding on a treatment option, and then follow your doctor's advice. Working to demythify the COVID-19 situation for you, I'm consumer investigator Steve Spracia.